My name is Mahendra Pratap Singh. I got 297 rank in civil service 2016-17, and that was my third attempt. My optional was anthropology, and I am right now in IRS IT. I come from a village background, and from childhood I have seen that these services are having a great regard in the society, and my parents also wanted to me to become a civil servant, so that was the main inspiration initially. And later when we grow up, I came to know that there is a lot of opportunity to work actually. The type of work, the kind of work that we are doing, and the impact that it has on society, that is also very different and very important. So that also inspired me a lot. Family and friends are extremely important. Family is the main bulwark, or the main force which supports you when you are starting the preparation and during your preparation phase, and they keep on motivating you. And friends, you definitely should have a friends circle, because with friends you can discuss. They are there to support you, they are there to evaluate you, how you are performing, and you are there to help them. So they both family and friends are really important. I joined Insights in 2014. That was the first batch of Insights, and from starting itself, we got very focused guidance. From starting, we were doing daily answer writing, and we had to do a lot of self-study. That helped me in developing my concepts. I got up to interview in my first attempt just because of the focused guidance from Vinay and also from Insights. So I am really thankful to Insights, and I will give 100% credit to Insights and Vinay sir for my success. My message for the future aspirants is that please be focused during your preparation phase. Follow a single strategy, don't get deviated too much. And this phase will be one of the most important, as well as one of the most exciting phases of your life. If you love the preparation, if you get into love with the things that you are reading, and also your future, then you will enjoy the process. So you should do that. Since I am right now in Indian Revenue Service Income Tax, and that deals with the taxation matters, so the biggest change that I would like to do, or means like I will just like to be honest with my job. I would like to become a really good investigator, as well as I would like to contribute a lot towards the taxation, so that our country has resources to progress.